I'm sure you haven't been asked about Mary Poppins at all today.
Not at all.
I thought we'd do some quickfire Mary Poppins.
Good.
If that's okay. So, Dick Van Dyke, I heard, is definitely returning, yes?
I cannot confirm.
I thought he was going to play the older bank manager, Mr. Dawes.
I don't know.
Okay, fine. Julie Andrews, yes?
I don't know. I honestly have no idea. I don't think so, yeah.
But Meryl Streep is in it.
She is.
And this will be, you've worked with Meryl Streep a few times.
I know, she wants to be in every film I'm in. It's really embarrassing.
Can't get rid of her.
Yeah.
How does it feel like looking back on, I assume it was the first time you worked with her on Devil Wears Prada?
Yes, it was.
10 years.
I know. God, is it? How frightening. It's flown by.
It has. Okay, I'm guessing you're going to say I don't know about the rest of my Mary Poppins quickfire,
but
I'm going to persevere. Will there still be a slightly dodgy animatronic Robin in Spoonful of Sugar?
No.
Oh, come on, it's got to be
Spoonful
in the background.
Spoonful of Sugar does not exist in our version. It's all new music.
There's no Spoonful of Sugar? No super crap? No?
All new music.
Nothing.
Get over it, guys. There's a new Mary in town.
I'm a bit shattered right now.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Not even Dancing Penguins?
We'll see. Who knows? I can't tell you anything. I thought you were going to do a quick fire about the original, not our one, where I can tell you nothing.
Okay, I'll do one last one. We've got to wrap it up. Okay. Favourite song from original.
Oh, Spoonful of Sugar.
But even though you're not going to do it this time.
Hey, no one can out Julie Andrews, so I'm happy not to do it.